If you make pom-poms, you need to see this hack. Save your fingers by using a skip blade rotary cutter. Once you punch all your holes, now you can use a blunt tip needle and go right through the fur. Save your fingers, save some time. Let me know in the comments if you've ever done this before.